fans are currently head over heels with Ramanand Sagar's Ramayan that is being retelecasted during the lockdown period. It has garnered millions of views and DD National has suddenly become the most watched channel. But there is a sad news for the cast of the show and the fans, as actor Shyam Sundar Kalani, who played Sugreev and Bali in the show, has passed away due to cancer. He was battling from the deadly disease for a long time. Arun Govil, who played Ram, mourned the death of his co-actor. He wrote on Twitter, "Sad to know about demise of Mr. Shyam Sundar, who played the role of Sugreev in Ramanand Sagar's Ramayan. A very fine person and a gentleman. May his soul rest in peace." Sunil Lahiri, who played Lakshman, also offered his condolences. Just a few days ago, the episode of Sugreev's entry was aired on the show. May his soul rest in peace.